Thank you. was that? You must be freezing. Here, take my coat. I'm such an idiot. I'm so dumb. Anna, Beth?
Headset, yes. Include microphone audio and video clips, yes. Ah. What up, Magnum Breaker? Magnum Breaker. So that's what we're going with. Okay. I'm walking on homeless people. I'm walking on homeless people. And man, it feels good. Yeah. Oh yeah. And man, it feels good. Powering off. It powered the fuck up. You have to accept this in order to move forward. I just want to say, you look a lot creepier with your hair growing out and you promoting Black Ops 4. Also, the fact that you're a doctor kind of confuses me a smidgen. How about don't? Get it? One bit. But he wasn't walking on homeless people. Get out of my face, bro. I don't know what you're saying to me, so, because I'm a deaf mute, but if I could headbutt you, I would. I don't play games, I rent them. You get to turn them back in and get a hell of a late.
Sometimes these things can be a little scary.
Spectator comments are not sure that no matter how upsetting, because you entered a block scene. The broadcast has started.
All right.
To stop broadcasting, press the share button.
Good. Could you please pick up the card?
The broadcast settings.
And I want you to look at the picture on the other
side.
What up,
McMurder Doll? You want to hear the new song I just thought of? Instead of walking on sunshine, it's walking on homeless people. I'm walking on homeless people, and man, it feels good. Yeah! Home. I mean, it kind of really doesn't, because they're bony. What up, Country Girl Becca?
So,
80? Country Girl Becca, 80. You gotta say that like 30 times fast just to like make it seem like it's hard to say. It makes me happy. Wild does it make me happier? That's good. And what makes you happier? The creepy cornfield. The sunshine makes me fucking happy. Yeah, you're not writing shit. I'm looking right at it. So would you be best describing how you feel about darkness? Darkness makes me... Really? Those are my options. Fuck the fuck off. I'm just saying. Being in the dark does not make me feel depressed or scared. You like to twist things around. You always try to double negative some bullshit. Begging motherfucker. Seriously, you've got the face of a bulldog scrotum
sack. Does that bother you?
Isolation, does that bother you? I'll be fine.
Well, not much.
Wait,
of a
not much people
person,
are we? Fuck, see, what the fuck? Isolation don't bother me. That doesn't mean I'm not a people person. I hate people, but so that means I try to spend as much time with them. Come on! If you don't understand what I'm saying,
Until then
take your perfect teeth and shove them right up your asshole. Seriously though, like this dude can go take a flying fuck off a therapist's dick. He's a terrible therapist. Terrible. Terrible therapist. This motherfucker on this video game is such a terrible fucking therapist. His face looks like a motherfucker. And every time he says something, he's just like, well, you like sunshine, so I bet darkness is making you feel sad or depressed. Which one is it? Don't give me the option to say, I like darkness too. Would you do good in isolation? Guess what? I do great in isolation. Well, that means you're not a people person. Fuck you, I hate everybody equally, so I can be around people, motherfucker. Hello, how are you doing? I seen your face in my feed. I gave you an ad. But seriously, this is why I don't get about therapists. Like, I like talking to people, so you don't like yourself. What? That makes no sense. I like drinking alcohol because it makes me feel like I can, you know, handle things. So what you're saying is you have to have a chemical dependency to structurally integritize the self-worth of yourself. Motherfucker, fuck you! Fuck your therapy! Nyago!
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein was in charge of the investigation.
Thanks for having me, Marty.
This is an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still...
Just saying.
Therapy. 1 year
therapy.
Tonight, the Washington girls left the city of their parents' lodge and headed out...
Pardonnez-moi. Mon ami.
Foul play.
Pardonnez-moi,
mon ami. No. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He advised them against pursuing their construction project, and
what?
The land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there
where
is
the fuck
the
are
old
you?
Sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding
what?
There?
My officers did search the grounds, but
all right, I'll be down in a second.
Couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Thank you for joining us, Anne. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance.
That was Uncle Nick.
Hannah,
I gotta go talk
Washington.
To him on the porch.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right, let's do this.
I don't look familiar? Like, what the fuck? I look pretty familiar. Do you see this beard?
Well,
Chuck
hello,
Norris.
Friends and fans.
Chuck Norris.
It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year.
What up,
Heather? First off, I gotta say, I am super excited.
I'm on TikTok.
All my pals back.
I like your
the annual Blackwood winter getaway. So, let me just let
you know. That's not bad.
Let's take a moment to...
All right, I have to jump off here because my brother wants to talk. But I'll be back. But I'm also live streaming on YouTube, so you can go to my YouTube page, which you can find on my bio thing.
What happened last year. But
yeah.
I just want you all to know.
Be back.
It means...
Sit down.
It means so much to me.
I don't like people standing around me when they talk.
And I know
what do you need to find?
So much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together.
And you're really labeling the things to
really
a T right there.
Quality time with each and every one of you, and
I ended
just
it.
Share some moments that we'll never forget. For the sake of my sisters. And
downers are so much better.
You know. Okay.
Yeah,
so
well.
It is for me, but it's not for me.
Let's. Party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we'll never forget, alright?
Hey.
Yes!
Hey, there's nothing wrong with meth. Meth is fun. That don't... No, that's just a failure in the fucking mind. Yeah, that's not a real thing. Crap. What fucking soft uppers? There's only hard uppers. No, coke is pretty fucking hard. If you do it, you said that. You talking to the wrong person for Adderall. You're talking to the wrong person. Dude, I do.
I know what you do, but I know who you are.
Who do I know? I know a lot of people. God damn it. You kicked me off live to ask me to find you fucking drugs. Like, what the fuck? When are you getting your fucking thingy-ma-bombers?
3 days, 4 days.
Just tell her to wait 4 days.
She won't. Just help me.
I don't even have rolling papers to smoke a cigarette.
I got a cigar downstairs.
Okay, go get it. What the do you see the phone in my hand? I really can't do much more than that. What do you want? You want fucking... Oh, Jesus Christ. I can't believe it. I feel dumb as fuck texting people. Be like, hey, you guys some Adderall? Like, come off some of that one.
Yeah, for real. I just need like 60 milligrams. 230s, 320s.
Do you hear the PlayStation that Michael just bought?
Yeah.
Do you hear it?
Yeah.
I threw it down there, just so it wouldn't be as loud. It's
dusted out yet?
No, because I don't have duster.
I just need like 6 milligrams Adderall.
You know what I need?
You know who's got it?
What?
Justin.
Who? What?
Adams.
Justin what?
Williams.
Justin Williams.
No, that's your straight edge, brother.
Justin Williams. Why does that name sound familiar?
Because he was fucking the little...
No! That motherfucker is fucking with my ex-girlfriend!
Jessica. It's Jessica, I think, is what it is.
Yeah. Jessica is the one with the Adderall?
Beautiful. I believe so. I'm
gonna cunt punch that muscle-bound fucking fagtard for... Hey, but... She disappeared. I look like Nigel Thornberry.
I look like Squints.
God damn it. All I want to know is somebody's in my live and like continues. Why? It's I'm not. You should be. I should be able to see this. Somebody help me. No, I don't want to take a screenshot. I want to fucking see it. That's no. God damn it. Thank you for those services. I'm sweating fucking balls and it's actually cold. I've got a hell of a sunburn.
Oh, I feel it.
No, you don't.
I gave myself a concussion today on a diving board. I feel it.
That's not a sunburn. Way different.
Well, I'm pretty red.
I'm just going to, like, post it on Facebook. Anybody got Adderall?
That's a terrible idea. You're on probation.
It's not for me.
See, Harley's got the right idea. That's a terrible idea.
Get away from me. Stop, Harley. My nose, dude. I like that ACDC shirt. I don't know who to ask.
You do, though.
I mean, I have an idea.
I bet you can call one trailer and they'd know
nope.
where to get it.
Nope, not them. Mm-mm. Nobody.
Bad idea? Not fucking with them?
They're going to Finley?
What? I don't know where the fuck Michael is. I'll drive a distance. I don't care.
Why does it say Lima? I'm looking at my woman's thing.
Go, baby.
Wait, is she coming up on a bus?
Yeah.
To Finley?
I thought she was going to fucking Akron.
If she's bringing to Salem. No, ugh. If she's brought Greyhound to Finley, we'll see.
Mean.
Why?
You dropped him on me.
No, he's not. I was gonna hand him to you.
You really do look like Nigel Thornberry.
My brother just sent me this picture. He goes, these are the nails I found in the grass. Hold on, I can't read it. These are the nails I found in the grass around the house. Didn't even do the flower beds yet. We did it 3 times.
Daddy, baby.
I don't want to. What the fuck? You're like, I'm gonna text somebody too. Call Red.
He's both called.
Abso-fucking-lutely not.
Why?
No. He won't do it.
He's both called.
Why? Because, come here. I relapsed on my of choice and did some stupid shit.
You don't have to cover Harley's ears up. She heard it.
Yeah, but she doesn't know what my choice is.
Well, I know that you did all your mom's Valium and Xanax. I cut myself trying to get a glass ball bead out of a drink. It was my second Band-Aid.
I went on a 3-day binge and then figured out that he sold fake cigarettes to me. So I stole another weed out of his bag. He smacked me in the face 40 times. Then we're all chill about it now. But then I just wanted to fucking off myself because I was a terrible person, so I relapsed. And I can't
Nick, you can't honestly...
I can't burden anyone else if I don't fuck, if I'm not here. So it's literally as simple as take myself out of the equation. I can't do it again.
The Mexicans had your fucking leaf blower up there. I had to get them a new battery. You can ask them if they blew off the roof, and I guarantee you they will tell you they did, because they did.
Hey, Daddy. Where's that Pokeball
from? Well, I bet I just lost my job. Again.
Like he did when he took a picture of that big burger.
He's saying that I'm telling him a lie about the Mexicans blowing off the roof. They were up there, blowing off the roof.
It's a real liar. Hey, Dad.
Because everybody likes downers, Nick. Nobody likes uppers, except for Jeremy. And you don't want the uppers that Jeremy likes. Huh? I would, too.
I have money for it. How about that?
I don't.
You kind of do.
No,
I don't, because I was drunk and I told Michael I would probably buy this PlayStation off of him for
you
his
were
half
drunk
of the rent.
For his half of the rent, and yeah, and he fucking ran with it.
Yeah.
Yep, I know.
Same thing that your mom did with him staying up here.
Hey, Daddy.
Stop drinking.
Hey, Daddy.
No, I just need to stop drinking around people.
Daddy, haven't you tried to pull this cap off?
Ugh. Oh, be careful with that. Your great grandpa gave me that. Well, your great grandma gave me that. It was your great grandpa's.
Why are uppers so hard to find?
Because nobody wants them.
Can
you find downers?
Hey, Daddy.
Can always find
downers.
Nope.
Where's your Pokeball kind of this?
Like 10s? 15s?
I turned Red down today because he wanted 16 to 18 for him. Or 16 to, yeah, 18 for him. I can't sell him for that.
Starting to overpursue.
No, he just wants more money. I get that.
No, what he did was he told mom that I owed a certain amount of money, and he told me that he gave money back to mom, so I paid him double.
Hey, Daddy.
Yes, baby.
Where's the Pokemon Ball's leg?
Red's the only one I know that can get off or uppers off of. But I wouldn't be able to contact him.
I mean, I get that you're pissed. I would be pissed too. And whether or not you believe me, I did sweep that myself, and then they were sweeping it as I was putting all the stuff up by the driveway. They did blow off the roof, but when I walked around, I didn't see much other than those guys using the hand and the push magnet. And I probably shouldn't even be texting him drunk. Starting to get drunk, because now I'm about to get pissed. I'm feeling frisky right now. I'm frisky, like a cat. I'm supposed to be cleaning the house.
Hey,
or doing something.
Daddy?
Harley is the boss today. She was the boss. Huh? No, you shouldn't do that. Because I can't do that. You should buy something that I can do. Because I can't do anything.
Find an upper.
I can't find uppers!
Daddy, look.
Ooh.
Josh can find downers. Or end uppers.
See, Daddy?
I also need your help around the 13th to 15th.
Doing what?
Not letting him try and take my whole script.
Who?
Red.
Then leave him up here.
Offer him. I went through it all. I was like, fuck it, you can even have my whole goddamn script of Metadata hold on for me. I don't trust him enough to actually hold on to him for me.
Then leave him up here. You can hide them yourself. As long as it's in the attic. because if my PO comes, they're not going to check the attic. Well, they're not going to check the attic. You know what's funny? I've been live broadcasting all of this. Yeah. I just realized that. Because my microphone's on.
Yeah, but no one's watching.
I just realized that.
It's literally...
Like realistically.
Who the fuck is Mark Lowerbridge?
I don't know, but has he got some Adderall?
I don't know.
Who the fuck is Mark Lowerbridge?
I don't know, but has he got some Adderall?
I'm
alive to get up like...
Oh my god!
I'm alive to get up like...
Oh my god!
I got like bad reception. I don't know. I sent out a couple texts, but... I mean, as for that, and I don't necessarily know if I'm going to hear anything back. So I made up a new song. You know that song? Walking on sunshine. Right. I'm walking on homeless people. And man, it feels good.
Hey.
What? You fucked up your foot? Isn't that the foot that you had?
Yep, you see the color, isn't it?
Yeah, it looks like jet. It looks like shit. It looks like shit!
Hello?
Nick, didn't you learn anything
Someone
from
there?
Last time you went swimming where you almost
I was
died?
In a pool.
Oh, well, you could still die there. I can get peas. Huh? Cheaper than what they would go for?
I'm not paying 40 or 30.
Yeah, but I can't eat anything. Yeah, well, see, I can't do that. Why don't you call fucking Treadway?
I'm not talking to him right now.
I thought that was to Red.
No. I'll spend $25 on a paper if you find it. 30 max.
I'm so confused. I love it when people ask me things and then they tell me otherwise. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. It's like ouchin. Black people say ouchin. Square.
Oh, shit.
Circle.
Okay.
I'm gonna...
Climb.
Harley says climb. So we gonna climb this bitch. Triangle. I hate button. No, oh, square. Now watch. I'm gonna jump down.
Wait.
I'm not doing it. God, Harley. Ugh. Of course you jumped. God, Harley. LS means left stick, baby. I'm walking on dead people, and there's a squirrel. That's a squirrel. Yeah. Oh shit, I wasn't supposed to move. Fuck!
It's okay.
Fuck!
Don't move.
I'm not moving. I'm trying my hardest not to... I moved again!
Just give me the...
No!
Robert!
No. You can't do
That's
it. Because I am the one who does it. I'm not moving. I'm not moving. I'm not even breathing. Stop talking. You're throwing my movements off. I'm going to dropkick this squirrel. Just because that was the hardest squirrel in the world that I could feel. It just doesn't make sense to me. I don't fucking know. I once read a book. It had no words, lots of fucking pictures. Cool. It can tell me about the fucking dead shit. If there is somebody in here watching my shit, send some kind of comment. I would greatly appreciate it. What? It doesn't mock me, baby.
What
it's...
did you do?
No. You gotta hold it and then turn right stick.
Here, let me check.
X. Nick!
Nick?
Nick. Left stick. Give me it. God damn it. I don't want the tutorial. I didn't want the fucking tutorial. Gosh!
And driven mad.
Cool. We have made this discovery. Now I will discover that if I go inside this little area up in this motherfucker, I can't get through that door. Exactly, so now I'm gonna have to go sit on the bench because I'm a birdie girl in a hat. Birdie girl, look at my little dress. What are you eating? I'm gonna sit here and look at this book bag and check out his phone, cause that's
not
what
bag,
I do. I'm a girl, dog.
Snoop,
I'm not gonna read his message because I was just looking.
You scared me.
I'm sorry. Are you my secretary?
I was buzzing.
Cool. Well, thanks for letting me know. I can take it from here.
It was buzzing.
Oh, so I found something kind of amazing.
I once read a book a long time ago, and then I told this nigga that she was a hoe, but she ain't never, ever, 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 ever!
Follow him!
I just want to apologize to anybody watching this or that will watch this for my loud noises. You know, because I'm sure that it's crackling when I scream really loud. And I do apologize. I have no information on why this little peckerwood right here has this gun, because I got. But I will tell you this. I'm a hell of a better shot than this little bitch. I'm better shot than this little bitch. Look at that.
Right there.
Is that where it is, Harley?
Yeah.
Okay, well, cool. Look at his attributes. He's funny. He's less brave. Smidgen more romantic. He's curious as fuck. You little bitch. Oh, right there? Because I'm a guy. I can't shoot this. Oh.
You're a girl.
No, well, technically I'm playing as the guy right now.
That bottle!
You gotta shoot where the crosshairs are, sweetheart.
Wow!
Because if you don't shoot where the crosshairs are, then it'll be anarchy!
I'm bad.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
Nah, I don't think so, girl.
Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close.
We will not shoot the squirrel. I've never shot the squirrel in this game, and I will never shoot the squirrel. No. I only shoot what I eat, and he damn sure wasn't going to eat this with a fucking pellet gun. This little fucking cockamamie cuckoo having ass motherfucker right here, he damn sure ain't man enough to do shit. I'm going to have to boost her beautiful ass up in that fucking window. I also want to apologize, I do cuss an awful lot. It's locked!
Yeah. Josh wanted us to keep it locked. Keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station.
Creepy.
Is it locked? I think it's locked. Look. I'm turning the handle, and it's open! All you needed was a strong-looking fuckboy to help you out. And that's me. The...
I thought the car was closer.
Guess we gotta wait.
I'm starting to get the appeal of doing time at the shooting range.
Blackwood Pines Hotel and Sanitarium.
What a crazy place to set up.
It's like
house.
A Keystone Light commercial.
No matter how rich you are.
Not so rich. Bought a mountain.
Blah.
Hold on, everybody. I gotta go live on TikTok. Back on live. Also still streaming on YouTube. Harley, can you do me the biggest favor?
What?
Don't fucking give me attitude, cause I don't wanna have to drop you. Get your fucking foot off of me.
No.
Yes! Do it because I said so. Don't... fuck off.
You're bad at doing my laugh.
Seriously, stop fucking with me, dude.
It's funny.
It's not.
Back.
Back.
Breath. Back.
I don't want to press back, but I'm going to. Don't. My back is sunburnt like a shit giggle whiskey fart on a warm summer's eve, dude. I tell you what. I never had a sunburn like the one I had when I was like 12. Which ain't nothing like this one. Leave the bat alone. I can see
coming?
You.
Yeah, well, I was going to stay here.
Keystone Light. Something else, something. I just want to let everybody know who is on the YouTube. I cannot see your comments for some reason. It says the spectators' comments are not displayed yet, or displayed because you entered a blocked scene. But I have been in regular gameplay mode, and I still cannot see anybody's comments. Unless I log on to my phone, which kind of has a backdraft.
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen you so excited. About yeah.
Good. Good. It's hard to tell.
No, I've never wanted to hit a child so much in my entire life until just now.
We're all here, aren't we?
And I'm probably gonna hit you.
Bro, good talk.
I'm not really gonna hit you because you hit.
You know what? Let's just.
You go fucking ahead and call the police. There, how about that? Call the police! Call the police! Go call child services! I don't care! I ain't scared!
Josh sat in the back.
I'll hit them too!
I sat in the front.
I'm scared of you. Ow! See, I'll call child services. I'll call adult services. Adult endangerment. Because you endanger me. I'm bleeding through my band-aid.
I'll go get another one.
What up? Another banner. My daughter, did you just hear that little talk me and my daughter just had? I ain't got no problem hitting the kid. She's like, I'll call the police. Bitch, please. I'll call adult services. Because you endangered me. She hits me all the time. I'm bleeding through my band-aid. I cut a portion of my knuckle off. Well, the skin around my knuckle. Like, a good chunk of it. From, like, technically, like, here to, like, right there. Completely to what looked like bone, but I don't believe it was bone. When I was trying to get this little glass bead out of this little drink that my daughter has, and it fucking hurts because I bled so much. Your boys try that shit too? I tell you what, Harley can call 911. She can call child services. I'll whoop her ass Daddy. Before they get here, and I'll whoop their ass. Daddy. But the thing is, she whoops my ass.
Okay. Finger off.
Finger off. I don't want to lose my finger, but I'm going to take... No, seriously, my finger was, like, grafted to that.
No, it's funny when you made that face.
Oh, my God, like, ripping this Band-Aid off literally felt like it just took half of my, like, you didn't eat, you put my cut and shit on the fucking sticky.
What?
I said, you put the Band-Aid on technically where the sticky... part should not have been, which
is
was...
that Jess?
That's Jess. She's trusting. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. She's oh, this and that, God. But she's a bitch! Yeah. Hey, go tell me if the meat in the sink is thawed yet.
Okay.
Go. Get the fuck out of here. With your goddamn self and shit. Like, just over here, like... You see this? Heather, do you see this? I'm streaming live here, right behind you, on YouTube, and I'm streaming here on TikTok, and she's still kicking my ass, shoving her ass, and going, I'll shake my butt at you. No, you fucking won't, because you are my daughter, and I hit you in the butt, and trust me. Will you not fucking stomp, though? Like, we do have a downstairs neighbor.
Daddy.
He's got very bad PTSD from
Daddy.
The war.
Daddy.
What?
Daddy.
Answer me.
Daddy.
Yes, my darling child who I helped birth into this world, who is going to take me out of this world. How might I help you?
The meat is ready.
Good, go cook it. God forbid survival of the fittest happens with this child of mine.
Grace is having a really weird stroke.
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Please?
My daughter is almost as tall as her 16-year-old cousin, who is my oldest brother's... youngest child.
Oh my god.
I've also been training my daughter, as well as her mom's boyfriend has been training her on how to fucking kick ass. Harley, you loosened up. You had a great choke hold there.
Now look.
Arm up. No, not to my nose. Arm up. No, you had it.
Hey.
Grab your arm.
I'll
That is the joke right there. Do you hear how I'm talking? Because I'm not doing it for fun.
My goodness.
And then you drop your body. Yeah.
Is I'm a hell of a lot stronger. Dude, I don't know how to raise a girl. I know how to raise
a demon.
I really don't know how to raise anything. I just know how to be a
dick.
You don't
know how to raise hell.
I do know how to raise hell. My daughter got that right. Okay. I thought that was where my hair got fucked up. Also, watch out for the back of my head, Harley. I have been out in the sun for 2 consecutive days for like 12 hours a day without any sunscreen. The back of my head is literally on fire right now. Yeah.
Yeah.
Shit, you gotta do that with boys nowadays too. You got motherfuckers coming up, be like, "Hey, little boy, you want some candy?" Not from you, little motherfucker. Shit, Charlie'd be out there walking. "Hey, little girl, you want some candy? You want a puppy?" "No, motherfucker, I want some Xanax from my dad so he calm the fuck down. You got that? Let me see the prescription, because I don't trust you." That's what motherfuckers be like now. My daughter be out there, "No, motherfucker, I don't want no puppy. I got kittens. You want another kitten?" "No, I don't want another kitten. My dad makes me clean the litter." Which, by the way, you do got to clean the litter.
Right now?
It would be better if you cleaned it right now, so I could stop smelling it. But you have to carry the whole litter box outside.
Mike and M. Split were together.
Whoa, drama.
Not really. Pretty clear cut, actually. M's out, I'm in.
Huh.
All right. Let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired of all this nature and junk.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
You mean Mike?
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Uh-huh. Sam?
Did you see this view? I mean, holy cow. Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
Seriously, couldn't they have built the lodge, like, right where the cable car ends?
Thank you.
I don't think it would have been like as pretty. No.
And where's the bellboy when you need one? Getting chills.
We're almost there.
No, I mean, getting kind of creeped out.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be weird seeing everyone up here again.
Definitely not gonna feel like a regular party.
Jesus!
You guys.
Michael!
You really, really should have seen your faces right there. Dude, I almost clocked you just now.
Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Come on. Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. We're up in the woods, it's spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this. Michael, I'm just going to lay it out. Otherwise, this whole weekend's going to suck ass for everyone. This is super awkward, and we all know it. Let's just acknowledge it now and move on, okay?
Matt.
I hear you, man. I get it. I don't want to make this weird.
Cool. So we're good?
All good.
You guys going to make out now?
Oh, my God, totally. We're so going to make out. No, seriously, I'm gonna go check on the cable car back down the trip.
All right. See you, man.
See ya.
All right.
See ya.
Oh, crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah, all the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important. Matt, please.
Em, I really don't think you should head back down the trail by yourself.
Seriously?
It's cold out, and it's getting dark.
You're gonna protect me from it being dark out?
I'll just leave your stuff here and come with you. Nobody's gonna steal it.
Matt, are you kidding me? You can't leave me alone for 5 minutes? You really think that little of me?
That's not what I meant.
Why can't you just listen to me? Why do you have to question everything I say?
I'm sorry, Em. I'm just trying to be helpful.
If you want to be helpful, then you can help get everything up to the lodge as quickly as you can, okay?
Okay. Fine. Whatever you want.
Thank you. I'll see you up there after I go find Sam.
See you in a bit.
Hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly. And not in the friend zone kind of way. They might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
Ash, I didn't mean to scare
Jeez
you.
Louise,
well,
Matt.
I did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
Hey, well, man, I'm really sorry, Ash, damn.
It's okay, it's fine, it's fine.
What are you looking at? See anything juicy with that thing? Let me check it out.
Go ahead. Knock yourself out, I guess.
All right. Well, son of a bitch. Seriously, Emily? What the hell, man?
Hey, listen, it's probably nothing.
Nothing, you think?
Well, yeah.
Is it ever just nothing with him? Ever?
I don't know.
Damn it.
Matt. Not just do that.
Put your hands where I can see them. We've got you surrounded.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
Well, I don't know when you put it like that. Hey! Where are you hiding, little chickadee? Oh! Ah! Hey!
Oh, snap! Hello? Come on. Hey, Mike! Boom, shakalaka!
Okay. No, you got me. Okay.
You can't hide from me, Michael. I know all your tricks.
Right. Why don't you
this.
And then what?
Whoa.
No more.
Oh, yeah. Oh, more. Oh, you're going down. Gotcha. Done. Done city.
So did I go down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
All right.
My. So are we calling it my favor then?
Your worthy opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady. Ah! Oh, okay. Okay, you're really gonna get it.
What am I gonna get?
Well,